gonna let you go first. You, oh, you need mine.
This journey that we've been walking together, I thought it was Jack and Sheila that was encouraging us to come and be part of this church and come and visit. And you always included me and my son because he loves hot dogs. He has food all the time. I swear I've never seen you put food on. And every time you got breakfast or lunch, tied to it. But we started chatting. We became friends. We both have cracks and jagged edges in our life. There's so many missing pieces of my puzzle that you have. And as we've talked through these things together, our puzzles fit well together. One day I was traveling out of town. You have no idea what I've been praying for. A lot of screaming things and nightly prayers with God about, you know what I need. You know what I'm looking for. You know better than anybody what I need. And if it's not anybody at all, please just let me know so I don't have to worry about it. You've done the same thing. And I was going out of town one day and I stopped by to see you. And you said, how long? You're going to be gone. That's about 10 days, this trip. And you said, you're going to be gone too long without protection. And you reached in your purse, and I said, she's going to get some money and give me some much money. And she pulled out a little bottle of oil, and she said, I'm going to pray over you. And when you prayed over me, it soothed my heart. I didn't tell you. It melted. I said, Lord, I'm dropping anchor right here. I'm not looking for anybody else. I'm not looking for anybody else. This is who I want to get in the boat and shove out into the middle of the ocean. Sometimes it's scary. We've got a hard, you already know we got some things and challenges. But I know the sea walker. And I know the blind man healer. He's on our side. He's in the boat with us. Amen. We pray together. We study together. And I want to ask you. Oh, yeah, let me do it back. Thank you. Will you? Ashley, will you marry me?